the accent was definitely terrible, no matter what. And I understand why some of the upperclassmen think that maybe the freshmen won't, you know, take that leap and try and not let it happen again because we weren't here to experience it like the upperclassmen were. But seeing that video and seeing how it impacted the upperclassmen really made it hit home. Like, this is so important. We can't let it happen again. And there's no way that WNL should experience something like that again.